praying they make it safe to the fam. Yeah, I'm the man, you better understand. Dressing up black, number one like Cam. No, I'm no thug, but I keep me a Glock. Pulling a Glock, that's 33 shots. 4th of July, you hear them pops. Niggas stay bragging about posts on the block till they get caught loafing. Fuck around and get their ass shot. I'm a big dog, bitch, you should know. When I run up on you, nigga, better have my dough. If you don't, then I'm kicking down your front door. Put your moms on the floor, tell that bitch she gotta go. I'm a big dog, bitch, you should know. When I run up on you.
Oh, time, man, it's your motherfucking boy, DMVHOODZ and News. And who the fuck I got right here, man?
Man, Bigdawgsmoove, man. You know what the fuck going on, man. MG4L shit.
Y'all over here shiny and shit with the Saab and the Haley's on, man. Yeah, who the fuck we got right here, man?
Name Julian.
Julian, you ain't got a rap name?
Nah.
So Julian.
JR, Junior,
yeah,
baby.
Junior.
Yeah, Junior. Yeah, we'll call him JR.
Yeah, that's what I
man.
Call him JR.
Shit. Yeah, man. Young Jules, JR. We gonna find out the name. These niggas just started rapping, so they just like, man, fuck.
Probably really know us from doing security and shit.
Oh yeah. That's why y'all was bouncing and shit, man.
Yeah, man, y'all know us, man.
How is it going from bouncing to rapping, man? Y'all getting the support, man?
Yeah, man. Niggas fucking with a nigga, like, for real, like, you know what I'm saying? We done did the security shit about a good 3 years now and shit, and you know, now niggas on the rap shit, you feel me?
Right.
You know, over time, I done made good connections with a lot of rappers, you know what I'm saying? Industry niggas, DMV niggas, all that. So, you know, I been getting good love, you know what I'm saying?
We're trying a new lane. Trying a new lane.
Definitely, man. Yeah. So, I mean, what clubs y'all bounce? Y'all used to bounce at, man?
Shit, man. I done did shit up at Vita Lounge, Bliss. A couple times, matter of fact,
what's the journal? 11 for you.
Yeah.
I think I know what you're talking about. 11 for you. That's the rock star joint, right?
No,
it's changed now. Changed only got now. New shit now. Yeah. But what the fuck was that shit?
Live.
Okay. Yeah, I know
what
you're talking about.
That joint shit with the live bands and shit. He's coming in and shit. But you know, all that shit, they did shit for the go-go bands, high quality, you know what I'm saying? The security with them and
shout
shit.
Shout out my man Rob.
You know what I'm saying?
Good nigga for real. That's 10-year nigga right there, man.
Yeah,
good man for real.
You know what I'm saying? You know what's up, Shawty, man? Shit. Yeah, but motherfucker, all that shit, man. I done did concerts and shit, man. Celebrities, Dirt, Glizzy, Lil Uzi Vert. Shit, who
else?
Let's go on,
Wale,
bro.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, we done
did
shit. Like, I done met a lot of motherfuckers, young
and
black.
So we ain't gonna talk about no crazy hood stories, man. We gonna talk about some.
We know hood niggas, man. We
First and foremost, where y'all from though? Like, where y'all?
I'm from Gas, but I don't, you know. I'm just a regular nigga.
You just grew up in that District Heights area.
I grew up
there.
Heights,
man. Yeah. And what about you, man?
Shit, man. I'm originally from Cherry Hill. You know what I'm saying? But I done lived there, Landover area, man. You know what I'm saying? Good men out there, motherfucking right now. Stay around the Seabrook area, out there, Landham and shit, man. Y'all know what's up, man. So shout out to everybody. But I'm all for the PG, baby. PG, we on. You hear me? I'm representing.
How you feel about the rap scene going on in PG County? Because it seems like, man, y'all got the ball rolling, man. Y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got Cutie Food. You got Lil Dude. You got DDB. You got tons of rappers, man. Rico Nasty.
Man, look, man, I fuck with them all for real. You know, you feel me? Like, everybody, Q, all them, Flock, you know, Free Flock, man.
Free Flock,
you know,
definitely.
That's my man, you hear me? Like, behind the scenes, like, that's my man. Like, all them, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I fuck with it, you know what I'm saying? Everybody on their grind. Only thing I wish is that we get more unity, you know what I'm saying? Get more motherfuckers working together, you know? Stop all this beefing and shit, you know what I'm saying? Niggas come together, man, really get put the city on for real, you know?
Right.
Put everything on, you know what I'm saying? That fuck that PGDC beef, all that, man.
You know, Bam was out here talking on Twitter all week, man, about that shit. What the fuck is that shit about, though, man? I mean, tell me your experience growing up in PG County, because a lot of people thinking it's sweet out here. Like, I mean, I know for a fact PG County ain't sweet.
I ain't gonna say too much. I'm gonna say I seen a lot.
Man, look,
and
I'm gonna keep it 100, man. Not cut you off, bro, but I'm gonna keep it 100. Like, I fuck with city. Like, I fuck with the city. I fuck with a lot of city niggas. Fuck with everybody. Like, my folks from the city, my father originally from the city, grew up born.
Just like everybody in PG County.
Like, you know, everybody
in PG County. Like, I be swearing.
Exactly. Like, you know what I'm saying? And, like, I be, you know, hearing this shit, like, the diss and shit. Like, growing up, too, like, I used to be with the go-go shit. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I know back then, too, like, I used to be, oh, you know, Maryland niggas sweet, PG County niggas sweet, man. Look, man, it's all the same shit. First off, everybody, everywhere you go out some thorough-ass niggas, you feel me? You got your thorough hood niggas on they shit, you know what I'm saying? Then you got some bitch niggas. This bitch niggas, thorough niggas everywhere, you feel me?
Man, fuck that, bro. I say for real, man, all of us just need to unite, man. Just like
how
niggas in Atlanta do it, bro.
Yeah. Cause you don't really see niggas out of Atlanta be like, oh, he not from Atlanta, he from Decatur.
Right, yeah, yeah. That's what I be saying. I be like, we the only area that really do that shit. Yeah. Like, you a Baltimore man. I mean, mind you, I ain't gonna lie, I don't really fuck with Baltimore niggas like that. But I mean, I fuck with the city though, you feel me? Like, I do a show out of Baltimore, whatever. Like,
Baltimore rappers
and shit, I work together, it don't matter. But I'm just saying, like, the whole PG, Baltimore, DC shit, like, we all, I know, like I said, Baltimore a little separate because they do their own shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
DC, PG, we like literally 10 minutes, like 5 minutes away, like Eastern Avenue, like, you know what I'm saying, Sutton Avenue, like, yeah, right down the street, like, walk block over across, like, you there. So I don't really get, you know what I'm saying, why it be so much back and forth between it. But like I said, I support the DMV, period, you know what I'm saying? If you metro accessible, you know what I'm saying, I fuck with it, you know. That's right. What the county I'm really aiming for to put on the shit, you feel me? But you know, that whole PG soft DC shit, man, look, man, fuck all that bullshit, man, you know what I'm saying?
I bet you probably knocked out a lot of DC niggas in the clubs. They probably didn't even know you was a murder nigga to this interview,
man. Well, you hear me, like, no bullshit, cause that's the whole kill. Like, I used to go to school, man. I've been a fucking Friendship Edison and shit. Like, I was out there summer school, all that shit. Like, I've been to city schools, you know what I'm saying? Like, I've been there, you know what I'm saying? Like, so I'm from, you know, I'm from DC. I'm from PG. I lived and been raised in PG. But you know what I'm saying? Like I said, grandmother, everybody live out the city. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's all one. So like, that shit don't really mean shit to me. Like, niggas be like, oh, niggas ain't gonna pull up here. Niggas be like, man, that shit.
Honestly, I feel like,
pull up anywhere. It don't matter.
I feel like more so, bro. It shouldn't matter where you from. It's more so about your heart, bro.
Yeah,
it's
about your heart. You know what I'm saying? That's the thing. Like you said at the beginning, like, we ain't no, you know what I'm saying? We don't be on that hood shit for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't do that whole gangbanging shit. I got some niggas that be with the shit. Don't get it wrong. Like, don't get it twisted. And best believe, but like, I'm just a real nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, on some real shit. Like, I'm the type of nigga that, like, ain't no bitch in me, you feel me? Like, I was raised, you know what I'm saying, mother and father, you know, uncles, all that shit. Like, they raised me like, yeah, like, you going, you know what I'm saying, like, be about your shit. You know, they taught me how to be a man. So at the end of the day, like, you know, ain't no bitch and shit, you know what I'm saying, going to happen there with that. But like, at the same time, I don't be off that big rah-rah, you know, big wild geek and shit, you know what I'm saying? But you know, definitely, I, you know, keep a few men that be with this shit. So
definitely, man.
They know who they are, though.
Yeah, shout out to y'all, man.
Yeah.
We ain't gonna draw no tips, but shout out to y'all, man. Y'all know who y'all is,
man.
Definitely, man.
So we're gonna get right here straight to the story, man. So, I mean, what's the wildest shit y'all seen in the club? What's the wildest shit y'all done in the club?
Man,
because you know what I'm saying? Like, what's the wildest shit y'all been through? We ain't gonna say no hot shit, you know what I'm saying? No hot shit.
You wanna speak on it first, man?
What's the wildest shit we seen, bro?
Man, look, man, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I done had some wild experience, man, especially motherfucking 2016, 2015, bro.
Yeah, 2016, like, that was
those
wildest
was
shit.
The wildest year. Yeah. I was pretty much in like every party, every little function doing this shit, man. Motherfucking myself, I didn't, you know what I'm saying? I could talk about this shit, you know what I'm saying? Security guard likes and shit, but man, shit. I done had, you know what I'm saying, gotten in a couple shootouts with a few motherfuckers, man, after the let out, you know what I'm saying? Niggas, you know what I'm saying, try some shit, you know, niggas had to do what they had to do, you know what I'm saying? But shit, niggas shot at motherfucking nigga I was working security with right next to me, as I'm standing there talking to him, having a discussion, get shot right here in front of me. Car pull up, bop, 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 you know, drive by shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Some shit like that. Beating niggas' asses, like group fights, all that shit, man. Like, I done had to be in that shit. I done had to mace niggas, tase niggas, put niggas in L's, L niggas out, like, bro, the whole nine, bro.
I know that,
like,
you know, I do security too. I do, you know what I'm saying? I'm an SBO myself, man.
Yeah, so I
know that shit, man. Motherfucker, I used to run in the motherfucking Safeways, bro.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man, I know what you're going through. Body slamming motherfuckers, mason pulling that dog out on motherfuckers.
All that shit, man. I done done, man, neighborhood patrol and shit. Niggas had to do that shit. Niggas had to fucking do, like I said, I done it all, man. Club shit, all that, to parties, like, you be surprised, like, niggas really be sleeping on security and shit, like, or get that shit, like, misled, like, oh, you know, top flight this, top flight that, man. I'm telling you, bro,
really put our life on the line,
like,
every
niggas,
day,
that's what niggas don't understand, really, like, that shit really is, you know what I'm saying, a real job, and you gotta have heart, like, with anything, you gotta have heart, you feel me? But that security shit, you gotta have heart, man, cause niggas will pull your car, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just like somewhere a big dude and shit, but like, you know, some niggas will test you, you know, especially if they got that thing on them, or they, you know, they feel like they numbers longer.
You ever had to deal with a situation where somebody had a gun in the club?
Oh yeah, man, shit, I done took dogs off niggas, man, in the club. Like, man, real shit, like, I remember one instance, man, nigga tried to come to party. He had a whole motherfucking, like, it wasn't even a Draco, but it was like some type of automatic joint. He had this joint, like, literally, like, tucked all the way, like, it was like in his leg and shit. So I'm like patting the nigga down and shit, man. Feel the joint, like, oh, the fuck? You know what I'm saying? He tried, like walk past me real quick. I'm like, whole fool, like, what you know what I'm saying? And, you know, we got into a little argument and shit like that. But, you know, bro, real life, took the joint out. Was like, man, look, man, shit. Just hold that for me, you know what I'm saying? Because nigga ain't even drive there to the party. He fucking
Took an Uber, walked.
Yeah, so, you know what I'm saying? He, real live, he fucked with me enough. He put the shit in, you know, handed it to me, like, put it in the car, some shit, you know, all that shit. I wanted y'all to keep the joint, but, you know, I ain't no janky.
Yeah. Too many janky niggas out here, man. Too many janky niggas, man.
Nah, see, that's the thing with us, man. Like, when we do security, we try to keep it janky with y'all, you
man,
know.
Man, business period. Yeah, like, rap shit, all that.
So,
like,
if a nigga come to you, be like, man, hey, because I'm keeping 100, bro, I got the dog on me. Can you just hold this joint on me?
Because
I might be beefing in that joint.
At the end of the day, you don't know who you going to see. You don't know who you going to see on the street later on.
Yeah, like, that's what I'm saying. I'm all about, you know what I'm saying, keeping shit 100. You know what I'm saying? I'm a 100-ass nigga. So, like, you know, I ain't about to sit up there and do no janky, big, wild shit nobody, man. Look, man, you fucking, you know what I'm saying, with me, you come at me, talk to me like a man, man. Shit, I got you. I'm going to look out for you. Shit, man, I done had niggas, shit. I ain't even know from a can of paint, bro. Come up there, Fizz, blister joint or some big wild shit happen, man. They got the dog on them, shit. They give it to me, I hold it, you know, make sure, like, yeah, like,
stash,
you know what I'm saying, stash it, whatever.
Want,
like, make sure I don't want to see nobody get bad.
Back,
you know what I'm saying? Then, as soon as the Fizz and shit clear, whatever, even after the joint, like, man, we link up here, get your shit back, bro. Like, I ain't going no shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, and that's another thing, like, I'm about, like I said, building relationships, building shit with people. So, I done met a lot of niggas, you know what I'm saying, who I ain't know. Who fuck with me genuinely, you know what I'm saying, off that shit, because you know I done looked out for them in the past and shit.
Right, definitely.
They look out for me, so.
Definitely, man. We're about the thoughts, though, man. You know what I'm saying? The little man, rolling, little joint. I don't even like to call them thoughts. We from the DMV,
man,
bro.
Yeah.
Little rollers,
yeah,
man.
Rollers, man. Them hoes, all that.
I know you caught some wild shit in the club, man, messing with them joints, man.
Man, look, man. I ain't going to hold y'all, man. Look, man. I done had my days in the club, man. Strip club. Man, strippers, all that, bro. Like, I'm telling you, like, you would not believe the shit, man. Bitches I've been around, man, with the shit, like. Yeah, like, they telling you, fellas, man, ladies love a man in uniform, bro. You hear me? Hey, look, I ain't talking about nobody being no fed, you know what I'm saying? Fuck 12, all that shit, I'm with it. But I'm saying, like, security shit or any type of position, like, you looking like official, man, telling you, yo, watch your bitch, bro, because I'm telling you, shit, they looking, man. They looking, man, especially niggas got the arms and the badge and, you know, the dog,
yeah,
all that shit,
right.
Man. They, oh, yeah, bro, trust
they
me.
They love that
bro,
shit, though.
Man.
Yeah.
Few joints. I'm back to few joints in your uniform.
Kid. Definitely. So we're going to get right here straight to the rap shit, man. So how long have you been, how long both y'all been rapping this shit, man?
Shit. I started probably around
January this year, man.
Shit, yeah. Man. I ain't really start rapping for real till about the summertime. I'm going to keep it 100. Like, I mean, I did a little shit before, like, on some, like, you know, your man go to the stew and shit like that. Like, I go in there, hop in the joint, you know, lay down a little shit, bullshit. But, like, really, like, on this shit, like, oh, yeah, I'm about to, like, do this rap shit. Like, really, by like, July, August, like, this year, like, really, like, 3-4 months in this shit.
Right. Well, who inspired you to do it, though? You just walked in and just say, man, you know, I'm a rap.
One day, we was just talking for real. We was like, we should try this rap shit for real.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, because, I mean, like I said, like, what I was saying before about the whole security shit and shit, like, I done met a lot of niggas, like, I know a lot of niggas, like, rappers, trappers, everybody, like, you know what I'm saying, and, you know, I got, like I said, fam, few folks, you know what I'm saying, that be with the shits too, you know what I'm saying, like, and, you know what I'm saying, my cousin, you know, RP Money Man, MG4L shit, man, he, you know what I'm saying, he was with the rap shit, he was coming up on the rap shit too, man, he got killed back in 2015 and shit like that, and so, like, you know, ever since that incident and shit, man, it really, like, inspired all of us for real, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we've been thinking about it for a while since this shit happened back in 2015, but we, like, really, like, now, like, you know, we're going to push up on this shit, man. We're going to see what this shit
is. Right.
We got a story to tell, too.
Yeah, everybody
got a story to tell, too.
Everybody got a story to tell, and I feel like, you know what I'm saying, that, you know what I'm saying, people, because I know so many people genuinely fuck with me, and, like, everybody been, like, people been promoting me, like, pushing me on, like, bro, you should try on the rap shit, like, you really, you know what I'm saying, you can do this shit, and I'm like, you know what, fine, you know, let me get that shit a try, you know what I'm saying, I still got my business shit, you know, I still, you know what I'm saying, do
security,
shit
and everything, like, yeah.
I'm like, shit, yeah, why not, you know what I'm saying, and the money I'm making, shit, why not invest in the rap shit?
Right, so, definitely.
You know
it's on subject, but shout out HoodZ and News, he out here doing the interview in the motherfucking rain,
man.
We in the motherfucking rain, man.
He really about his shit,
y'all,
man.
Real live, we out here.
Really and I came
shit,
and
man.
I came out here to motherfucking train,
man,
bro.
Man,
train.
Straight off the
that's
train, bro. Raining all that shit.
Yeah.
Man, around motherfucking Camp Heights right now, man. It's fucking in the trenches, young. But, you know, shout out DMVHOODZ and News, man. Coming through fucking with us, man. You know what I'm saying? Some real
shit.
Yeah,
definitely, man. Whole time, man. Yeah. So I got one question, man.
What's up?
Virginia. How you feel about Virginia?
Oh, man.
We not talking about the people from Virginia.
Yeah.
We talking about the law.
Yeah. Folks, man. I got some good men out there, too, man. Man, but
if you need the judge watching this, I like
it.
Yeah.
Fuck that, man. Look, I'm keeping 100, man. Shit, cause my shit already look. Don't come out. Look, anybody that ain't from VA or even
take the train. Take the train or Uber or Lyft.
Don't
not drive out there.
Man, do not fuck with nothing with VA, young. Like for real. Like I said, I'm PG County nigga down to the death. But I done, you know what I'm saying. I done came out VA. Few years back, man, got caught up in some little bullshit, man. You know what I'm saying? On some real little bullshit, man.
Little bullshit.
Burn my ass up, bro. I'm telling you, bro. VA will burn your ass up, bro. It's a Commonwealth
still
state.
Dealing with him. Still dealing with him.
Still on probation right now to this day, bro. Like, yeah, like, nigga security guard, but I'm on PO. I'm on probation. Like, I real live on this shit. So, like, I'm telling you, bro. Like, I'm telling you, man. VA, like I said, I fuck with y'all, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, bro.
Yeah, y'all motherfucking laws out of court. Like, yeah. Motherfuckers trying to get niggas 10 years for fucking dumb shit, like stealing clothes and...
Stealing fucking clothes, my nigga, like...
Yeah.
Going well, man. The shit already happened. I speak on a little bit, man. Shit. VA burned my ass with fucking felony grand larceny, bro, for fucking stealing clothes, bro, on some shit that I wasn't even stealing clothes. You feel me? Like, I was on some, like, you know what I'm saying? Went up there, you know what I'm saying? My man was doing some little shit, whatever. Tried, you know, hook a nigga up with some shit, man. They burn niggas for that shit, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Real live.
And they tried to hit you with 10 years?
Man, look, on everything I love, bro, I will show y'all my case file, all that, bro. They tried to get my ass 10 years, bro, for stealing $200 worth of clothes, bro. Anything in VA over $200, bro, is considered a felony, bro, and they will burn your ass. Arlington, Virginia, fuck you, man. I'm sorry, man, but fuck y'all, man. Fuck y'all niggas. I can't stand y'all, bro. That's why I don't deal with that VA
fuck
shit.
Fuck the government. We like y'all niggas out there. Y'all cool with
fuck,
it, though.
Yeah, fuck that whole justice system. It's fucked up, yo. It's fucked up, man.
Yeah.
VA fucked up.
Yeah, man, definitely. So, what's the next plans as far as the rap thing, man?
Tape, man. I'm telling you, tape coming on the way. I'm dropping my solo joint. Don't got a date yet, but sometime early 2018, man. You know what I'm saying? Either, you know what I'm saying, February, January, man. I'm going to get a tape. Bigdawgsmoove, man. You know what I'm saying? The tape, man. That shit going to drop. I'm dropping
right after that too.
What's your joint gonna be called?
Shit.
Wait, we gotta come up with a rap name, man.
We got
hey, DMVHOODZ and News and Schools, we gonna come up with a name right now. Hey, what's the real name?
What's my real name?
Yeah.
Howard? Yeah.
Okay, no, but you say your name Junior.
Right now,
Junior, you say JR?
Yeah,
I call him JR, but he like Junior, you know what I'm saying? He like being called Junior.
You know what I'm saying?
But
Young JR, man, that's the name right there. Young JR. Young JR.
There it is.
There we go. Being real exclusive, man. Young JR, yeah.
Real exclusive shit right here, man. My man.
But yeah, when the mixtape coming out, though, man?
I'm dropping my shit right after he drops his shit. You know, we trying to do this shit as a team, man.
Right.
Gotta be unity, man.
Right, definitely.
How he going, I'm pushing right behind him.
Yeah. Man, look, if you fucking with me, I'm fucking with you, man. I'm a, you know what I'm saying? That's what I be saying about the DMV artists, man. Like, we need to come together, you know what I'm saying? All these up and coming, like, I got a lot of up and coming niggas that fucking with me, man. I'm fucking with them, man. Look, on some real shit, you know what I'm saying? We coming together, man. I got some sneaky features on the way, man. A few up and coming niggas, man. Shout out my man, OG Ark, man. He coming up with the rap shit, man. He just killed the Fillmore. He just wanted the Fillmore last weekend, bro.
Damn.
That joint, man, you gonna see that shit on YouTube, man. That shit likes that.
Damn.
My man, Manny Margiela, man, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to him, man. You know, we got some shit, man. We about to hit the link to Stu, hit some shit, man. Man, it's a lot of little shit, man. My man, Lil Wardy, all them, like, we coming up.
Lil Wardy, I think I know what that is. Yeah, I heard his name.
Yeah, my man, Lil Wardy, and that's blood right there, young.
Yeah.
Really, you know what I'm saying, with this shit. So, like I said, it's a lot of little shit coming on. So, I got little features and shit, but that's what I'm saying, man. But we all got to work together, man. Put the city on together,
definitely.
Man. Put the county on together, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, definitely. You know what I'm saying? Definitely.
If you're looking for security, too, call it.
Oh, yeah, we gonna get to that. Yeah, but I got a quick question, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Whole time, man. So what say you get an email, man, to say, man, 500 bands if you sign right now.
Nah.
Independent or
yeah,
you signing?
Keep it independent, man.
Say keep it independent. Because a lot of people say keep it independent, but independent, it's hard to get a crowd independent.
You got to think about it at the same time.
But when you can get that push from the label, they put that money behind you.
Yeah.
Now,
I'm gonna keep it 100. Right now, I would consider it right now. You know what I'm saying? Because right now, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm on the up and coming stages. Everything I'm doing right now,
everything
investment. I'm investing out of my own pocket. You feel me? Like
yeah.
My own personal hard work, buddy. So you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't right now. I probably would think about it. Not saying I would do it, but you know what I'm saying. But you know, if I really start blowing up off this shit, man, shit, nah, fuck that, man. You don't have to go to 500 bands. I mean, 500,000, yeah, to get me, bro. I'm gonna need to hit the milli talk. You know what I'm saying? See what we can get up there, but. I mean, it's something to consider, though. You know what I'm saying?
And money ain't gonna change us.
Yeah.
Money ain't gonna change us. We still gonna be the same.
I done touched a lot of money, man. I don't honestly, you know what I'm saying? Not no bragging shit, but I done touched a lot of money, man. You know what I'm saying? That money shit don't make... Only thing money do is change the people around you. You feel me? Change people around
you. That is true.
Yeah,
that's very true,
though. You know what I'm saying? But money don't change me, man. You know what I'm saying? That shit come and go. One day you got it, one day you don't, man. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't never been down before, man, then you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about, bro. I mean, I'm saying something wrong. If you've been down before, you know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Right.
But niggas that ain't had shit and shit, man, you know what I'm saying? That money can't change folks.
It definitely can. So, man, hold tight. We got 1 minute left, man. Any last things you want to say? Any advice to the people, man, before we get up out of here?
I want to say shout out Fat Boy. Shout out my man Tremaine. I like all y'all watching this.
This nigga, right? He funny as shit, man.
I love my mama.
Look, fuck with us, man. Look, you fuck with me, I fuck with you, man. Struggle is that, man. Shout out to all y'all, man, watching shit with support, man. Fucking with y'all, man. If y'all want features, anything, man, hit a nigga up, man.
How they contact you as far as the security shit, man?
Security shit, man. Man, follow me, motherfucker, on social media, man. Instagram at Bigdawgsmoove, man.
3King Security.
Man. Motherfucker, yeah, 3King Security, man. That's the business, the company,
3King
man.
3King Security.
But, shit, like I said, man, hit a nigga up, man. I'm gonna y'all like put my business, I'm gonna make a whole nother little business joint for bookings. But, shit, man, streets talk, man, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Where to follow y'all at, man?
Bigdawgsmoove, man. Twitter, Instagram, man. Snapchat, all that shit, man.
What is my name? On that
motherfucker. Damn, bro, you don't even know your name. He probably gonna at you on that motherfucker,
yeah,
man.
Bullshit, man. We gonna
wrap it up, man. It's your boy DMVHOODZ and News. We motherfucker.
News, bro.
Yeah.